An executive order just issued on the coronavirus. Missouri Governor Mike Parson mobilizing now the National Guard to try to slow the spread. He announced this on social media, explaining, quoting here, "Mobilizing the National Guard will help us provide more immediate resources to our citizens and enhance Missouri's ability to overcome this global pandemic."